Minjee Lee took home the U.S. Women's Open Championship at Pine Needles yesterday. A cool $1.8 million for her, the largest payout in the history of women's golf. The Australian finished 13 under and won by 5 strokes to capture the second major of her career.